Good morning, beautiful people. Hi. It's been a while. It's probably been about a year, so that's crazy. But I'm back and I'm here to show you what I eat in a day today. So today's gonna be a pretty crazy day. I think I'm gonna go mountain biking and then a pool party and then possibly dancing, we shall see. Yeah, so it's gonna be long and crazy and perfect. So, I'm gonna just bring you along, show you what I eat. I think today I'm probably gonna start the day off with, of course, lemon water, because it's Saturday and I have time for that kind of crap. And then watermelon. I probably watermelon. We'll see. I'll bring you. Okay, so I have some medjool dates here that I pitted and put in here. And then I'm going to add some gluten-free oats. And I'll probably add like a cup. I usually do like 1-to-1 ratio. So we'll put that much in and then blend it, and I'll show you what's next. You want it about this consistency. It like sticks together, but it's not too dry. You can make a ball out of it if you want. So that's the best. And then I'm gonna show you what I'm gonna put on top of it. So I decided I'm just gonna make like a really small smoothie to put on top of it. Right now I just have 2 bananas in there, and then I'm gonna add like a handful of these cherry berry blend. And probably about 2 cups, maybe, of berries. And now I'm just gonna add a little bit of water. Probably not that much. And now we're gonna blend it. Okay, so this is my breakfast. It's just granola with those dates and oats that I blended up in the blender. And then I topped it with some apples. And then the smoothie that's just banana and berry, and I'm just gonna pour that right on top. Got some of these at the grocery store. Yum. So, I may or may not eat this whole bag. Yeah, I ate the whole bag. So this is the simplest salad you will ever make. It's lettuce, guac, and sunflower seeds. I just mixed in some guac in there, like a ton of it, like all of that thing that I just showed you. And then I'm just gonna top it with some sunflower seeds. Okay, so this is probably one of the easiest salad you could ever make, but it is one of my favorites. It's so, so good. Most of the time I sprout my sunflower seeds and dehydrate them. These ones aren't, because I just got them and I was out and I really wanted the salad, so that's what I'm gonna do. Anyway, yes. I think this is gonna be the last thing that I eat tonight. If I don't, I'll see you later. So I'm getting some more. I'm getting these. They are acai bars with dark chocolate. Yes. And I might have 2. Yes. No matter what I do, my heart is filled with you. I can't imagine. Hi, I'm just finishing the day off with some parsley tea. Thanks for joining me. This is what I eat in a day. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Let me know in the comments what you want to see more of, and I will talk to you later. Bye.